So the first thing you want to do when you have the participant here is you want to measure their head here. And what you do that is you do that in centimeters, and you find sort of the midpoint of their head. So in this case, it's probably around 15 and a half to 16-ish, right around here. And you wanted to start around the forehead.
Mm-hmm.
And it doesn't really matter as much where, as far as you go. You're just looking for the midpoint. And that's it for that, probably. If you can edit that so it's